Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to another gameplay video. This time we've got me and Oscar again. We got my sort of first draft at my new and improved panda deck, possibly. We'll see how it goes.
Same here. I got my first draft of my Dark Elves deck, though.
Nice.
Same one in the video I did with Melissa.
Yeah, hope you guys like Ubers.
I hope you guys like real Ubers that are like having to be pulled, not like given ones.
Anyways, if you guys are looking for any type of forcible singles or sealed product, be sure to click the link in the description below for Happy Little Hug Factory. They have a lot of great stuff for at or below TCG player prices. And make sure you click the link in the description so they know we sent you. And also, thanks to, as you saw at the beginning title card, to our patrons on Patreon. They help make a lot of this stuff possible with a lot of equipment we've gotten. And we just added a new thing for the 20 and up tiers where we send out monthly cool energize coins and stuff like that. So yeah, we'll go ahead and get started. I got an 8 and seven, so I go first.
Okay. Yeah, I get to use this and that's awesome.
Ooh, hello friend. We'll keep my hand and see how it goes.
Same, I'm gonna see where this goes.
I'm gonna just start with a light gem.
Okay.
And we'll call a stone. Tap one for Escape Jeweler.
Yep.
Gain a green gem.
Okay.
And pass turn.
Call a stone. It's almost like I didn't shuffle, guys. Shoot assassin. Swiftness. Swing into you for two.
I'll take two.
Alright, I'll go ahead and energize. Shade Assassin.
Yep.
Swing into you for two.
Yep.
Go.
We'll pull for turn. And tap, tap. We'll tap one. Jeweler.
Okay.
We'll gain a blue gem.
Mm-hmm.
And pass turn.
Okay. Draw. Call stone. Swing two to you.
I'll take two.
Swing two to you.
And response to you.
Oh, sorry. Entering battle phase.
Tap one and tap. Tap to return him to my hand to rest that.
Okay. We'll tap, producing red.
Okay.
Play her.
Only if damage does you this turn. Did you take damage?
Okay. Producing red. Six to you.
We'll block that.
Okay. Six to you.
Yep.
Alright, go.
Pull for turn. Oh, boy. Call a stone.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Check one.
Mm-hmm.
Escape Jeweler.
Yep.
Green or red gem. Or green darkness gem.
Yep.
Two.
Mm-hmm.
Orfika.
Okay.
Think this out.
Yep.
And pass turn.
Okay.
Comes in, I'll gain a red gem.
Okay. Draw. Cover. Call stone. Thought control, look at your hand.
Okay.
Is it three cost or less? It's obviously not her. Let's get rid of that guy.
Okay.
Go to combat.
Yep.
Six to you.
Decrypt blocks.
Okay.
Is that good? Mm-hmm. Search my deck for a panda.
Yeah.
Doo-doo. So how you doing?
Pretty good.
That's good. That's good. Glad to hear. No, did I side deck it? Might have.
Not Shin Shin and Ray Ray.
I grab him.
Okay.
Continue.
62.
Block.
Okay. 2 to you.
Yep.
2 to you.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Pull for turn. And tap. Pull a stone. Get a light jump. We'll tap one for a gem out.
Okay.
I'll gain a dark gem, and then I'll gain a light gem off Panda's ability.
Okay.
We'll tap one. Put a resonator from my graveyard into my hand.
Response.
Okay.
I'm gonna destroy him.
Okay. So does he destroy and then my search happens?
Yeah.
So I could grab him?
Right.
I'm gonna grab him.
Okay.
I have changed my plans.
You bastard.
Mallet.
Yep.
Darkness. Light. No, I already got light this turn. And then we'll do one for Jeweler.
Yep.
We'll gain a light. Pass turn.
Okay. Draw. Cover. Swing 2 to you.
2.
Yep. 2 to you.
2.
Swing 6 to you.
And response.
Into two. Combat?
Combat, yeah.
Okay, combat.
I'll tap him to banish a light gem.
Okay.
To produce one light will. And I'll use that to tap him to return him my hand. And rest him.
Okay. 6 to you.
Yep.
Call stone. Use red.
Yep.
6 to you. Destroy.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Roll for turn. Tap one.
Mm-hmm.
Escape Jeweler.
Okay.
Get a Darkness Gem.
Mm-hmm.
Tap three.
Mm-hmm.
Judgment.
Okay.
I'm going to choose Darkness Gem.
Okay.
Goes up to six. I'm going to use his ability banish Darkness Gem, target Resonator, gains minus 5, minus 5.
Okay.
I'm going to banish 2, minus 10.
Okay.
2 for minus 10.
Okay.
And then 2 for minus 10.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Okay. Draw. Cover. Breathe in Darkness, look at top 5 cards, the 2 cost or less in play.
Okay.
Let's go on bottom.
Yep.
Call soon. Pay the 3. Nah, I won't. I was coming arrested.
That's the one more.
You move to the top, yeah.
Yeah. That's fine.
2.
Okay.
Swing 2 to you.
Block.
To you.
Block.
Okay. To you.
Yep.
Pass turn. Pay 300. Grab a resonator from graveyard to put in hand.
Okay.
Dark elf, I should say.
That's a dark elf?
Yeah.
Interesting. Call for turn. One.
Uh-huh.
Gem mallet.
Okay.
Gain light gem. I gotta do some math here, so if I... Okay. No, that won't work. So... Three.
Mm-hmm.
Rose Quartz.
Okay.
So he has 4/4 tone of turn. I'm going to banish a water gem.
Yep.
Give him flying to end of turn.
Okay.
I'll banish a light gem. Give him plus five to end of turn.
Okay.
So right now he has plus 5 and plus 4. Swing you with flying.
4. Total of what?
17.
Yep.
I'll banish 2 light gems to recover him.
Yep.
And do it again.
Yep, you got it.
Oh, Jesus.
That was game next that, turn if you couldn't.
Yeah, I know it was. I was like,
because I was.
Okay, you want to go first or second?
I'll go first.
Okay.
I'll keep his hand.
I'll do 1. And go ahead.
Okay. And call stone.
Oh, I start with I'm gonna start with a green.
Okay. Thought control. Get that one.
Mm-hmm. I open my heart up to you, man.
No, pass turn.
Stone. Pass turn.
Okay, draw. Bolster. Back control. Take that one out. Shoot assassin.
Yep.
Swing two. Go.
Call a stone.
Mm-hmm.
Give me the light jump. Two.
Mm-hmm.
Destroy that.
Okay.
I'll gain a black jump. Pass turn.
Draw. Cross stone. One. Dark Elf Gravekeeper. Search my deck for a Dark Elf and put it in the graveyard.
Okay.
Pass turn, pay three. Put in the hand.
Okay. Call for turn. Call a stone. Pass turn.
End of your turn. Lightning strike you for five.
Response.
Mm-hmm.
Tap two for raw.
Okay.
Draw a card off of it being redirected to him.
Okay. Go to my turn. Hit you for five before recovery.
Yep.
Recover. Call stone. Swing four to you.
Declare box.
That's just 200 attack. Okay.
Yeah.
Two.
Okay.
I'm actually gonna remove one of these counters because I want to get rid of them. Freyla. And if that's good.
Draw for turn. Huh. Untap.
Mm-hmm.
Call a stone. Light jump. Did I gain one on to that game? I'm sure I did. Swing you for one.
No bucks.
Okay. Four. Gem blade.
Yep.
Cover. Gain a light jump. Gem blade. Jewel Princess.
Okay.
Can't light you. Flying for two. And pass turn.
Cover.
I'll allow it.
Two.
Okay.
Safina. Searches for Hilda. Stone. Go to combat.
I'll allow it.
Swing 6 to you. +4/+4 in swiftness.
Declare blocks.
Okay. Swing 9 to you.
Declare blocks.
Using red.
Yep. Oh, it ticked up to 6 when I entered.
Yeah.
So, going down to 4. Oh, no, I fucked up. It's fine. All my numbers are way off.
Looks like it.
What I should be doing. Well, we'll grab Rose Quartz. And he's got +4/+4 to end the turn.
Uh-huh.
We'll banish one. For Escape Jeweler,
okay.
We'll gain a blue gem.
Okay.
+12.
Declare blocks.
Yep. 12.
I'm at 17.
All the other pandas came in, so 1.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Okay, I know I need to think.
I'm so mad, Oscar. I forgot I reduced how many Shinsens I run and how many Gemblade Emeralds I run. I've been stocking up light gems this whole game, guys, and I was like, well, I actually don't have a way to use them.
Decided in the wrong card.
Uh-oh.
Just realizing. Judgment.
Okay. Ooh.
Brings a dark elf with her.
Okay. Did you have damage dealt to you this turn?
No.
Oh, I guess you're not playing. Yeah, you're right.
Brings a Safina from the graveyard.
Nice.
But you J activate and have flying next turn. Yeah, I'll just call it.
I don't have swiftness, though.
Yeah, it's fine. I can't come back from that. You got it.
Yeah, let us know what you guys thought of that. If you like pandas or dark elves and what you guys have maybe brewed with either of them. Thoughts on our decks and different things like that. And as always, thanks for watching.